This is the main window of the application. It has got menu bar, toolbar, menu bar. We have options like application settings, calibration settings, and options to view the reports. Before we start the experiment, let us enter experiment name. Experiment number, number of animals on which we are going to perform experiment, type of animal, sex of the animal, and the paw. Select left, L for left, R for right, and R/L if you are going to perform first right, then left, or L/R if you are going to perform first left and then right paw. So this is the path wherein the reports will be saved. By default, it is set to C VJIT plethysmometer. If you wish to change it, click on Set Path button. A folder dialog will appear. Select the required folder and click on OK button. Let us now perform calibration settings. To perform calibration settings, click on option available in toolbar. The calibration settings window appears. Select the camera of the device and click on start. Once we click on start, the bubble appears. And before inserting any cubes, click on CalCrep button. The cubes are provided by Vijay Instruments. Let us now insert 2cc cube. Once we insert the cube, the readings will be automatically logged after 10 seconds. The calibration settings is one time activity. We don't have to do it every time we open the application. Click on OK button. Now let us start the experiment by clicking start button. Once we click on start button, the reference water level is displayed here. It should be within plus or minus 5. So let us click on set to 0 and insert a 2cc cube to check whether the calibration we have done is proper. We have inserted 2cc cube and we have got reading almost equal to 2.01. So this conveys that our calibration setting that what we have done is correct. Now remove the cubes inserted in the tube and check the reference water level. It is within plus or minus 5. Now again set to 0, click on set to 0 button and insert actual paw of the animal. This skip button is used to skip the current experiment. The reset volume button is used to reset the current value and perform the experiment again for that particular serial number, and reset all volume button is used to reset all the values and perform the experiment again. The lock reading timer can be changed in application settings. By default it is set to 10 seconds. We can change it here. Once the experiment is over, the experiment over message will be displayed and the reports will be saved in this path, C VJIT plethysmometer, or the path that we have set. Excel as well as PDF reports will be created. So this is the report. This is the Excel report.